मोहम्मद अजहरुद्दीन क्रिकेट वर्ल्ड का एक जाना पहचाना नाम। अपने टाइम के बेस्ट क्रिकेटर्स में से एक अजहर अब आपको सिल्वर स्क्रीन पर दिखाई देंगे। वेल, नॉट एग्जैक्टली अजहर, पर अजहर की बायोपिक में आपको स्क्रीन में दिखाई देंगे इमरान हाशमी एज अजहरुद्दीन। What Imran thinks about this film, let's ask him.
You know, I remember the day back in school when I was in 7th standard. Something very unusual and weird happened. The kids from school, my friends, when we used to go and play cricket in the sports break, we obviously were very passionate about cricket, and then when we came back to the classroom, we got scolded by the teachers because everyone, for some reason, had started putting their collars up. And there's this one man to be blamed for that, Azhar bhai. And 20 years after that, I get a call from Ekta saying that they're planning a movie on the life and times of Mohammad Azharuddin. And I yell and I scream and I was like, you know, this is the best day of my life, I'm going to play him. But then after that, there was panic, there was nervousness, there was anxiousness, because here's a man who's been celebrated, who's been minutely seen under the microscope by everyone in our country, in our nation, for over 30 years. And it's a huge task.
Well, जहां इमरान ने मीडिया के हर सवाल का सटीक जवाब दिया, वहीं एकता कपूर फिल्म की हीरोइन का नाम नहीं बताने में डटी रही।
I don't know where these reports come from. You know, I think some journalist has a dream and the next day it gets printed, you know. Well, I mean, there's a big wish list and we have a couple of names we are discussing with, but like I said, we've just finished the writing of the film. The time that it's taken us to write the film, it's going to take us that much time to cast. Sneha Rajani.
कैसी होगी क्रिकेटर अजहरुद्दीन की ये बायोपिक, ये तो वक्त ही बताएगा। What do you have to say about it? Do leave your comments below and do not forget to subscribe to the channel.